manufacturable and marketable form. And TNPL, Tamil Nadu Newsprint and Papers Limited, has exactly followed this adage. Located at Kagithapuram in Karur district, TNPL is spread across a sprawling campus of 832 acres. Promoted by the government of Tamil Nadu, TNPL is one of the most environmentally compliant paper mills in the world. TNPL has three of the fastest new generation paper machines with a total capacity to produce 4 lakh tons per annum of fine paper. TNPL is self-sufficient in pulp with a capacity of 330 tons per day of hardwood pulp line, 550 tons per day of bagasse pulp line, and 300 tons per day of de-inked pulp line, totally 1,180 tons per day. TNPL is the largest exporter of fine paper from India, exporting 20% of its production to over 40 countries across the globe. To be self-sufficient in power, TNPL has installed turbo generators of total capacity 103.62 megawatts. Carrying forward the concept of consistent growth, TNPL has set up a multi-layer, double-coated board plant in 874 acres of dry land in Mundipatti village in Trichy district. Foundation stone for the project was laid by the Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu on June 3, 2013. This greenfield project of capacity 2 lakh tons per annum at a total cost of 1,650 crore rupees has been executed within a record time of 22 months from the date of commencement of project activities in April 2014. The state-of-the-art board machine from Voith, Germany is capable of producing high-end packaging boards for usage in pharmaceutical, healthcare, food, cosmetic and other consumer product industries. This is also used as a base board for manufacturing cup stock. Other major equipments like waste paper plant, color coating kitchen, sheet cutters, ream wrapping machine, finishing house, and a fully automatic storage and retrieval system are imported from Europe, United States, Japan, and Finland. To make the plant self-sufficient in power, a 30 megawatt turbo generator and two high-pressure multi-fuel boilers, each of 90 tons per hour capacity, have been installed. With the setting up of this plant, the paper and board production capacity of TNPL has increased by 50% from 4 lakh tons to 6 lakh tons per annum, and TNPL has become the third largest paper mill in the country. Environmentally conscious, TNPL has planted 6,80,000 trees in 68 different varieties, including teakwood, coconut, mango, neem, and many flowering trees in 570 acres of land in the campus. The treated wastewater from the board plant is entirely used for plantation through drip irrigation. The Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu inaugurated the project on the 29th of January 2016. Founded and developed on the mantra of protecting environment and building enterprise, TNPL evolved the concept of waste to wealth and commissioned a cement plant to produce 600 tons per day of high-grade cement from the paper mill wastes, lime sludge and fly ash. TNPL is the first and only mill in the paper industry producing cement from solid wastes. After successful operation of the plant, TNPL has expanded the cement mill capacity from 600 to 900 metric tons per day within 9 months from the date of commencement of the project by installing additional equipments and a pre-calciner in the existing plant at a capital cost of 50 crore rupees. TNPL has also set up a conversion center of paper and packaging board in 38.4 acres of land in Mayanur in Karur district. TNPL has made the building ready for occupation. TNPL will set up a core manufacturing and polycoating unit in the new building and facilitate setting up of a few more industrial units in this campus by small and medium scale industries. TNPL, protecting environment. Building enterprise.